My dog skip.
You sure that's 30?
My dog skip.
Are you sure it's not 60? Sure it's not 60? Because I'm pretty sure it's 60. Oh no, you think it's 30. Okay.
Is this a Scouse game?
Yeah, it's a Scouse game. It's the last...
Scouse gamers.
It's the last game they made in Studio Liverpool before they shut it down. And I should probably get the volume on that. That's pretty lewd.
What are the buttons?
I can't remember. We're going to have some fun times.
We're just going to play this completely blind.
Yeah.
I'm up for this.
Right. I can...
There you go.
Do you want it to be a single race, or I can set up like a little tournament?
We should probably just go one-on-one for the time
being.
Yeah,
let's
just go one-on-one. Figure out what we're doing.
Okay. Yeah, it's currently set to the slowest speed, so you should be fine.
Let's go with Vine Tack. Oh, okay.
Vinegar Tack? It's pod racing.
I like the colour of that.
Now, this is pod racing.
Rude.
It's your guy.
Yeah.
The selector car.
Yeah. You go sideways and they all, like. Yeah, I'm gonna say, you might not want. Since he's picked the, like, the standard ones, you might want to stick to them, otherwise, you will just beat Tom very easily.
Where am I going?
But yeah. But you see, they all have their different things.
That's the one.
Alright. Gonna go with
But like the middle row down are standard ones, and then the rows above them are the Fury ones, which are faster and glow red.
Faster and furious.
Yeah.
That car is so angry.
What's the accelerate button? At least.
I think it's X.
Okay. Oh boy.
The shoulder buttons I think are the air brakes on either side.
I think I know what I'm doing. I'm last.
Yeah. The blue ones are little boosts. The red ones give you weapons
Jesus.
That you can fire. I think you can fire them with one button or absorb them with the other.
I can see you, Tom.
So I think
you're
it's
in my peripherals.
Square or...
Square to fire.
Yeah.
Ow, my ass!
And I think it's circle to absorb them into your shield if you're low on power.
I just fired at myself. Like a dick. Ow! How did that hit me when I was behind you? I just want to catch Tom. That's the only thing I care about.
Oh no.
Drive-bys.
Wow.
Jesus! I always do this in racing games. I turn too sharply and I crash into the barrier. It's my one weakness.
I'm going to use the power of the ellipsis.
This is
you, bitch. Where'd you go? Ow!
I'm just getting occasional rumbles on my controller. I don't know what they are. Oh shit!
This is the shit. It's right here. I'm not very good at this. Oh, I don't know. At least I'm still in it.
Still in the running.
I'm like Rand Paul at this point.
I hope you're not. Oh my god.
Jesus! What's good having a machine gun if I can't shoot anyone? Stop crashing into the wall!
Ah, pip to the post. Nice.
And I think there are ways to do like tricks in midair to get boosts
to get
on the
boost.
Ground.
Just like Mario Kart.
Yeah, it's basically Mario Kart.
Basically dead last.
Well, you weren't dead. To be fair.
I didn't put my aim back.
Luca did. Or
54. Oh wait, I was Pfizer, so I win.
Yeah, we're both on the same team.
Oh, Triaxis, great band. Bloodstock,
oh.
Sophie Stage.
Icarus, that's my favourite band as well. Let's go fly a kite.
You can go suck a fuck.
Wow.
No. No. What are you doing?
I don't know.
Go back. Go back to what we are.
No.
Back to what we are. Hey.
Yeah.
Let's do this.
And also pass.
What's that?
Yeah.
For a game from Liverpool, it just said pass. Okay, I'm a high speed revolution.
Ridge Racer Revolution. I'm gonna be Icarus. That bodes well.
Okay.
I'm gonna light your ass up, and then we're gonna play a racing game.
Raid. Raid is how.
Now this is
podcast. No, it's not.
I see you.
Why?
What on earth was that?
Really.
Oh, I overtook someone. This is unprecedented.
Oh, I fell off.
Avoid all those flowery, planty things. Yes. Oh, I was in the lead for a brief moment, I think. Maybe.
I'm on fire.
Jesus! I fell!
You just landed on top of me as well.
I can see you! Oh no! Are we both dead? Oh. I don't know what to do. I have no idea what anything is.
Good.
That is how you learn.
I can see you! You're right in my direct line of fire. But I don't have any weapons.
Oh. I'll show you a interest.
Oh, you! Almost! Almost killed me.
What is going on?
Come on! Get him! Kill Tom! Oh, you scabs bastard.
Kind of worked in this. Yeah. This is a-
Yes! I overtook him!
This is
good.
An actual video game where I bought on CD the soundtrack.
Ooh!
Wipeout has a strong tradition of having good music.
Yeah.
Ow! My asshole! Yay! Ow! I just hit a shitload of plants.
Plants are bad for cars.
We're both doing much better this time.
I have no idea what I just hit, but I think it detonated behind me.
I'm on fire.
Oh shit! Right, that's it. I'm last now. Fuck, I was winning. I can see Tom.
I don't know.
Well, you were doing pretty good. I'm pretty sure, like, the auto...
I was third as well.
On, so you shouldn't be able... You shouldn't be crashing straight into the sides constantly.
Damn it, look, I was right next to you as well.
Oh, I just realised it's not a high-speed revolution, it's a high-speed yai evolution.
I was third and I fell and I fucked up.
Achieve your destiny. It right. Is your destiny. Right.
That's really annoying.
I got 90 loyalty points. I can redeem them against my next purchase. Is that actually how it works?
Go to return to menus.
Yes.
And I'll put on something ridiculous on for you.
Yeah.
It's still on race box. And it'll be the two of you. Do.
Tied down. Pushed into some snake water.
Which way do you like your split screen? Horizontal?
Yeah, why not?
Maybe, baby.
That's how the song goes.
You're gonna have a fun time.
Uh-oh.
You'll want to go back to like regular races after a bit, I'm gonna say.
Yo, Icarus did me quite well until I fell, so I'll do Icarus again. God! This is just, you know, fucking me
what?
Trying to achieve my personal best, which is 7.
7. Okay. Not reading any of that.
Oh, it's Tron.
Yeah.
Tron 2.
What happens is, it starts off slow, and it will increase in speed as you go.
Yeah. Shit! I tried to nudge you, but it did not work.
And you basically have to survive.
What the fuck just happened?
You have to basically last as long as you can.
The music is good. Oh.
You bitch!
Out of nowhere.
RKO.
I'm not doing too well at the moment.
What was the name of that game? It wasn't even a game, it was like they played music and you went on a roller coaster.
What, audio stuff?
Yeah, that's the one.
Well, it depends which mode you put it in. It could be quite a difficult puzzler. Or it could just be a fun thing to do while you listen to
just
the hits.
Put it in mono mode and listen to music, yeah.
Ow. Oh, loop-de-loop. Shit.
What the shit was that?
You just went past me.
I don't really know what happened.
Oh, well, you've gone forward quite a bit.
God damn it. I was enjoying a healthy lead.
Oh. Nope.
Ow. Ow. I have no fucking skill with not
press
crashing
square
into
and
areas.
Then things change forever. I keep thinking square is break because that's the racing game.
Yeah, no, it's a shoulder button.
But it's not, it's shoulder buttons.
Yeah.
So I keep boosting when I mean to break.
And yeah, you can't stop accelerating.
Where the fuck are you?
Oh, you've taken your seatbelt off, mate.
Oh no! I died.
I have no idea what's going on. But has the track changed?
No, it's the same track. It's just you're doing it much quicker now.
Oh. Oh! I exploded and went underground.
Good.
I probably should have set the...
Like, oh, hang on!
I probably should have set the end point much lower. Because I think you guys might not last long enough.
Ow. They just put that bend there to fuck with me.
Pretty much.
Oh. Oh. Shit.
Whoops.
Where are you? Are you in this, still in the same dimension as me?
I'm not even in the same universe, mate.
You're in zone 9.7 and I'm not.
Yeah, he's at about...
What gives, Mikey?
Oh, dude.
What if I send out this pulse? Is that going to hurt you?
I think you just basically...
Oh.
Yeah. I don't know why it's called Zone Battle, really, because it just seems to be Zone... Choose to either make yourself faster or live longer. So, like, you either do the zone boost, which moves you further towards the goal speed.
Oh, I'm catching up, Tom.
Or...
13.
Or you absorb it into your shield so that you live a bit longer.
Oh.
Yeah.
Damn it! All over the place. Shit! Oh, come on! Oh! I'm just missing every boost. No! Oh! Come on, where's that?
But seriously, just a seatbelt sign.
What is happening?
Like, put your seatbelt back on. Where's the seatbelt button? Ah, corners. You're busting my balls.
Jesus.
Oh.
Yeah. This isn't that easy.
Now your seatbelt's really off.
I'm literally like 0.5 behind you now. Whatever that means.
Target depleted. Oh shit.
Oh,
oh my god.
No.
Oh. I don't really know what happened.
I have no idea what any of this means.
It's fun. I think I'm having fun. I just assume that the game knows what's best for me at this point.
Yeah, I did put this on basically because it's really fucking weird. Like, honestly, it's better as just a racer, but zone mode is pretty weird.
I can definitely imagine coming back from clubbing and yeah,
okay.
I win, I guess.
Yeah, I guess there was a time limit or something.
You figured it out exactly as much as I did.
I'm not entirely sure.
See,
what
I cleared 15.1 and I got a perfect one. Do you understand? I don't.
225 loyalty points.
You got some loyalty points.
Yeah, fuck that again. Yeah. Go back to the menu. Fuck that.
It was a good experience, though.
No,
yeah, you might want to move it back to.
It was not.
But yeah, but you also got to have like the other speeds.
Hmm.
Mm. Oh no, there's one in. There's. Ooh, can I pick your thing?
Oh god. What now?
Well, you're up like slow, so it's fine. But I think this is pretty.
Sol Campbell.
Hmm.
I might go for a tri-axis.
Yeah, I would recommend going for the top ones for this one.
Fuck it. I like Icarus.
No.
Icarus is my friend.
Yep. I understand that reference.
Oh, hello.
I'm Mogok. I've just noticed the 3-2-1.
Kill.
I was like, I can hear the beeps, but I can't see the numbers.
Kill Tom.
This game is not meant for me. This is pretty.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Oh, what the fuck? I was stuck. I'm in Cloud City. Oh, what the fuck? Right, fuck this.
What you... Oh.
Dude.
I kept falling. Sorry.
Can't
go on like
this. Press start for a minute. Oh, but yeah, okay, never mind. Part of this should be on.
It's not helping. All I care about is murdering time. I need to not fall off the sky for that time.
That's what those arrows are. Oh, okay.
Hey, who's got autopilot? Is that me or you? Oh, fuck! Not me! I can see you! I see you. Oh fuck, stop crashing! I'm feeling bad at racing games.
I see you, MetMike. Crashing that car.
Look at the state of this right now.
Crashing that car.
Get in onto the other side, you cunt.
You see, you should have pilot assist on, which you shouldn't be able to hit the sides.
Well, it's bullshit.
Oh. It's MetMike, press start.
It's not doing anything for me.
Yeah,
oh, there we go.
Oh, see, Tom. Oh,
I've been cheating, I'm sorry.
You've been cheating.
I didn't
this
mean
whole
to.
Time.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, I was going to say, because, yeah, you're going to want pilot assist, though, because I don't think you guys are going to be. Yeah.
Oh, see, now it's an even contest.
I've been alright the entire time.
Yeah.
Jesus.
Oh, it's like one of them future predicting things in Donnie Darko. I knew exactly where my car was going to go before I even knew where my car was going to go. Shield active, mate.
I've got a fucking shield in my...
I can't believe you've
fucking
been
shield
this
active.
Whole
time. I've got a fucking shield active.
Oh, wow!
Final lap. I think I'm still on my... Oh, second still.
Well, some dude off in the sky is dead.
Gertel spirits in the sky. Where I'll go when I die. When I die and lay me to rest. Gonna go on the piss with Georgie Best.
Just imagine you sitting in the cockpit of your futuristic race car just doing terrorist chants the entire way.
He's fat, and he's scouse, he's come to rob your house. Wayne Rooney!
Well, I've got a yellow car, so I should be singing Oxford United chants.
Go on then.
Come on, you yellows.
is that it?
Is anyone on? They're not very creative, then, Oxford United fans.
People in Oxford aren't really intelligent.
No, that's true.
Ah, see, look. I wasn't that far behind you.
You're fucking third. What the fuck?
Triaxis, see? That's where it's at.
Mm. Piranha.
Right, this time, I want to make sure my fucking thing is on so that I don't die.
Good point, Balmain. Ooh, that one's got a big drum. Like a cask of ale. Established.
Let's see. Where's that triaxis? That's it. That's, you know, where is that?
Pretty much.
Yes.
Good. Good.
Yeah, it should stay on now.
You know what chant we don't do at Old Trafford, but we should? The old North Stand goes, Rooney, 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 and then Stretford goes, ah. I've always wanted that. But
thanks
no
for putting that song in my head.
No one's ever listened, like, taken my letters seriously.
Sent your letters to the Prime Minister.
Yeah, I told David Cameron I wanted that song at Old Trafford, but he's too busy.
He has no idea what team he supports, though, so it's a moot point, really.
Carry on, my God, dancer.
Oh, who the fuck was that? Someone who's not Tom is bomb fucking me.
Pilot assist means I don't need to steer.
That's true.
But it does send you wildly out of control, careening between either side of the thing.
That's true.
I can see Tom. I just need to hit him with a well-placed bomb.
Is there any such thing as a badly placed bomb? Yes, there is. There is a badly placed bomb.
All of them.
Yeah.
It is
in your urethra.
What is murder anyway? It is a valuable bomb. A bomb? What do you have a bomb for? It might bite him.
Shield active.
How the fuck am I 8th? I just passed someone.
Maybe you're really behind.
I used my
rubber band ability.
Fuck, I thought I could see Tom, but it just turned out he was on the other side of the wall. He's miles ahead of me.
Ow. Oh, that should be autopilot, I think.
There we go.
I just want to overtake.
Final lap shield active.
I want to take over one.
What's
of these
a lap
fuckers?
Shield? Like if you're drinking some
Come on,
coffee,
is he dead?
You don't want to spill it on your lap, do you?
Yes! Get him! Get him! Overtake him! Oh no! I didn't get the acceleration.
Ow!
No! Come on, overtake that bitch! Jesus!
Oh. I'm just really happy to be here.
Damn it!
Yeah, established.
This whole thing is shit.
I'm quite ambivalent about it, actually.
Fuck you.
Considering I beat Ag Systems.
I can't believe I took the thing that won the last race and took it all the way to the bottom. I'm like
Blackburn Rovers.
Well.
1999
reference.
Yeah, that's the last century.
Wow. I'm gonna try one more time.
Wow, 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 wow. Let's try the amphitheater.
One more match.
Oh, I pronounced it wrong again.
One more match.
Oh yeah, look at that. It looks like a mantis.
Right,
telling you all it's a sabotage. Sabotage. Yeah. Fucking Icarus, man. Taking me places. You can't crash and burn in an Icarus. But that topical.
They made sure that didn't happen when they designed the car. Specifically that one thing, it cannot fly too close to the sun. It's just impossible to do it.
Wait a minute. Yeah. Just wanted to make sure. You just overtook me.
You threw off my concentration.
Threw off your condom. What's the weapon button again?
Square. Circle to absorb it into your shield.
Damn it! Did I just blow myself up with my own weapon?
No, I think Tom actually managed to hit you with something.
Bitch! From the front. What?
Straight from the Space Marine Primer. Charge them from the front. When that doesn't work, charge them from the front. When that doesn't work, charge them from the front.
If the enemy is open and inclusive enough, you can charge them from behind. Well, I just bounced backwards off a fucking pillar and now I'm in last. Good. That was a fun little journey. I went forward, then I went back.
Two steps forward, I take one step back. Because I'm dressed like a cat.
What?
Did you ever see that episode of Family Guy?
I've never seen a single episode of Family Guy.
I call bullshit.
And that's a point that I'm proud of.
You're a 90s kid. There is no way. What? What is that noise? What is this? What are you doing? Oh! Good God. Whoosh. Ah. Fuck you, Tom! Oh, wait. That was someone else. It's alright, though.
It's collateral damage. Your never-ending vendetta against me and my little floaty car.
I keep hoping that you'll get caught out by someone else.
Have I already said that your car looks like an insect that just wants a hug?
It is, isn't it? It's a friendly insect. I won't bite your head off while we're having sex.
Just want a hug.
What kind of concept is that?
No, I want to bite your head off while we're having sex.
I'll bite your head off anyway.
Yeah, well, just while we're cuddling.
Bite your head off if you want me to.
Tom, I'm right up your ass right now. Okay. Yeah! Wait, how did that not hit?
You launched your missile, but I kept going.
Shit! I've been overtaken by cum wagons.
There's probably a band out there called that somewhere.
God damn it, just slow down. So I can overtake you.
Whoosh. Savior of the universe? Well, I fell asleep at the last minute.
I didn't come in last.
Oh, look at that little buggy.
He's like, come here.
Okay, I'm done.
God damn it, I didn't come in last. At least look at the fucking...
Mizar came between us.
The 0.2nd percentage. God, at least I beat... Ori Conman, Harry Mao. That's like Haribo, but from China. Harry Mao? You get them in little red boxes?
He's a cat called Harry.
Meow.
Mao.
No.
Mao.
Are you saying meow? Am I saying meow?
Mao.
Now you start laughing, right? Meow. Meow. I'm going to have to write you a ticket on this. No buts, meow. Not so funny, meow, isn't it? Oh, 7. Meow. Meow.
Yeah.
I can get someone to say moo. $20, I'll call him a chicken fucker. License and registration. Chicken fucker!
Good.
This was a experience.
Do you have any closing thoughts? No.
I'd kick your asses at this.
Yeah, he would.
Now that Tom has his confidence back, he can complete Resident Evil.
Fuck. No.
This whole thing was just a test. This is a test. 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 This is a test.
Bye, everyone.
Areolas.